It's another sunny summer surfing day out here in St. Augustine Beach. See all the kids coming out getting their boogie on. Griffin Guard, local surfer, comes to check out the peelers. Oh, and look at them, they're coming in. Professional bodyboarder Mike Stewart comes out here to get some chews. Your nose Griffin on a little zipper. And pop up, and it's gonna close out on it. So he's just gonna ride it on it. Keeps getting splashed away. Some fishies come into visit. There goes Griffin with another step. Ooh, hoppity hop hop. Mike Stewart in his tubes. There goes Griffin on another double up zipper. And oh gosh, what's happening? Oh, and he goes down extremely well. All the kids are having fun in the summer surf. One surfer out there just having all the great peaks to himself. All by himself out there, just enjoying the view and the scenery and the summer heat. Oh, it looks like he sees a wave. Oh, look at that zipper there. Ooh, and that's a face plant. Wow.
Brick house.
The kids are all having fun out here. After a long day of surf, Griffin comes in to enjoy a nice coffee at Cafe 11 or something.
Thanks for tuning in to your daily surf report brought to you by the Surf Station.